Yeah, more problems plaguing the 6th Street Bridge in Boyle Heights. You can hear and see all those fireworks going off last night just before 11:30. Looks like a fireworks show there. Someone posted on Instagram, who else thought it was a bomb? Now the user claims the fireworks then started a small fire on the bridge, but the LAPD says there were no arrests and no injuries here.